Then I'm off to get choked, smoke one of them dreads and get that bitch made nine and give her something to bed. Told her mama, told her no, we ain't close. I had a boyfriend, so I don't know what to throw. Fuck around, sniff an ounce of raw. Bust the ball, pause, pull out my dick, take a piss on the floor. Jump in the whip, get the cash I wanted to get. Since the tavern on the 3 robbery, and Eddie said, she went home, took a shower, and ice cold water. It's been my last hours with my son and my daughter. 24 hours in bed. That's it. Where would you go? What would you do? Who would you screw? And who